Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book Luxury Listing Specialist and founder of the LUXE designation known as Luxury Listing Specialist. In this week's video, we're going to talk about the difference of a marketing agent versus a listing agent. Before I do that, don't forget, if you're getting value from this book or our podcast or these videos, please leave us a like, leave us a review. That's part of how we can help other agents, so I'd appreciate that. And if you have any questions whatsoever, you'd like me to cover a different topic, you have feedback, good, bad, or indifferent, please, my contact information is below, and I greatly appreciate a review. Again, getting back to today's topic is talking about a marketing agent versus a listing agent. You know, I speak across the country, and I have different isms, if you will, and different sayings I say a lot. I've actually have something called an objection handling playing card. You can check that out by going to luxuryspecialistgear.com. You'll see the URL come across your screen, luxuryspecialistgear.com. We have different t-shirts and hoodies, and we have my objection handling playing cards there. And I say a lot of quotes. I'm a former football coach, and one of the things I say all the time is, don't think like a real estate agent, think like a marketer. Let me say that again. Don't think like a real estate agent, think like a marketer. So many times agents, when they're talking to their sellers or they're talking to consumers, they talk about, I got this new listing, or hey, I'm gonna list your house. I want you to think differently, including your language, your mindset. I want you to think of yourself as a marketing agent versus a listing agent. You see, a listing agent throws a home on the computers on the multiple listing service, and they're not proactive, they're reactive. A listing agent's reactive. They wait for others to sell your home, to sell your listing. Okay? A marketing agent is proactive. They think outside the box. They're always trying to figure out how I can get my listing sold. Why isn't it selling? Reaching out to other colleagues. Trying to figure out, hey, what's the feedback? Okay? A marketing agent versus a listing agent. You know, many times in the 1980s and 90s, you saw these inspirational posters in offices and executives' office, or when I was a student, the principal, I didn't go there a lot, but the principal and some of the other executives would have, you know, success is a journey, not a destination, or encouragement, pass it on, whatever it might be. Again, I do believe that listing agents is past tense. Marketing, being a marketing agent, is ongoing. Okay, so again, always getting better. Iron sharpens iron. Look at your properties that you represent and figure out, what can you do? Can you reposition things? Can you take new photos? Is something wrong? Poke holes in your listing. Do a SWOT analysis. Strength, weakness, opportunity, and threats could be new listings on the market. My name is Michael LaFido. My contact information is below. Keep raising the bar in real estate and prove others wrong. Talk to you soon.